So I'm a runner. I got injured. You can't do any movement for a year.
Long story short, I tried to go to film school. I got rejected from every single film school I applied.
Yo llegué a este país como inmigrante.
Sí, yo soy orgullosamente chicano. Soy pocho.
My first short that I made when I was 24, I shot it in my hometown.
Empecé a trabajar en un body shop.
When I was about 10 years old, I did my first marathon.
Y pues sí, me dediqué al periodismo de gastronomía.
Now I'm with a team and we're sponsored by a professional company, Brooks.
Yo, mira, yo tengo una compañía de transportación, compañía de limusinas.
Then my third short, I ended up shooting here at Universal Studios.